There's one. Into the nest. Good morning. There's the other one. Right there. Good morning, you two. They were in the back of the west pasture. I heard you vocalize a little after 6. It's 6:30 now. Good Tuesday morning, November 7th. Both Harriet and M15 just arrived in the nest. Looks like mom. Mom's rousing, fluffing her feathers, helping to dry them off on this foggy morning. Them to the veranda and then the attic. M's rousing, fluffing his feathers, drying them off. Very close to the old cam tree. Both in the old cam tree. Yes, Mom. Looking for the brood patches, which are very hard to see because they have so many feathers that covers it. Down. Just gonna go to the back. I don't see him, but he went back here somewhere. Where are you, M? There he is. Yay! Got some grasses for the nest. Thanks, Em. Mom's happy. him to the attic. Him talking to Harriet. Harriet responding. Looks like Em's just gonna sit a bit. Morning again. There goes him. The minute I take my eye off him, he leaves. Going southwest. If he goes over here. Probably went to get grasses. One large bird on the cell tower heard to see it in the fog. No way I know if it's a vulture or an eagle. Maybe not an eagle because Mom's not upset. There's him. Starting to come out, shining on Mom. Morning dove by you, Mom. Eurasian dove. There's him. Thank you. Harriet was encouraging him, putting him and getting on top of him. Also a sign of dominance. And here, there he goes. Back again. Onion. Good one. Yep. Good job. Yes. Another stick. Good one, him. Harriet's looking around. Yes, for mom. Hi, mom, I love you. Oh, you're coming back, bud. Both in the nest, and Peter. I'm watching something. That's mom. To the veranda. Into the brim. There you go. That's it. Good job, you two. Higher. Harriet encouraging and dominating. That's why the female eagles do that, not just Harriet. There he went, over to the west pasture. Oh, get it, him. Yeah, he got it. Good job. Good job, him. Oh, wow. Good job. Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on. Yes, you made it. Good job. Good job. Wow. to the attic. I'm going home, you two. What a great morning you had already. Em's been busy bringing grasses and sticks. There was a mating and two dominance displays by Mom in between the mating. It's a nice sunny morning. I love both of you. Be safe and be careful today. Yeah. I'll be back to see you tomorrow. Nest is looking great. Bye-bye.